Hey YouTube. Oh goodness. My voice. I have a little getting over a little sniffles. But it's Christmas Eve. I'm out and about. Just get my last minute odds and ends together. And yes, I'm driving and I have a seatbelt on, so don't judge me. But I just had to get this had to make this video because I've seen something and it's ran across me twice, so I want to address it as it, you know, as it comes before I just totally forget. But I was just coming out of the store, Dollar Tree to be exact, and very cute girl walked by and she had like some really nice weave. And when I say nice weave, it was the Kim Kardashian style, you know, with the part. I don't know, I didn't pay too close of attention to it. So I don't know if it was a lace front or just a really good sewing or whatever. But when you, I don't know, are we conditioned or is it just me? Since I'm in this like hair realm that, you know, and meaning realm that I know a lot about hair, fake hair, natural hair, just hair, you know, being in this little underground world that we are on YouTube and forums and whatsoever. But I just want to know, like, I saw her, I just took a glimpse and I was like, oh, that's some really good weave. And I want to just know, are we conditioned now, since we've seen this so many times done over and over again, the Kim Kardashian style with the part and the Farrah Fawcett flips or to the side, and are we just conditioned to just seeing this and now not even judging? Is that her hair or is it not her hair, but is that really good? Is that some good weave? Now we just automatically know it's weave. And it could have been her hair. She could have been like a Kenya Moore and grew her hair, or even like my older relaxed self and just grew hair long. But I don't know if it was the style that automatically made me think that, okay, that's some good weave, because it was just that nature of style. I don't know. So are we conditioned to I'm looking at the road, y'all, it's getting kind of crunk up here. Are we just conditioned to seeing that particular style and just automatically thinking that it is we? I don't know. This is a discussion. You guys let me know, have you seen girls out and you just automatically size them up and think it's weave, and then you look in and see there's some good Malaysian, Caucasian, Chinese, I don't know what kind, I don't even know what they are now. They might be on some Martian weave. They don't even want the they don't want the Indian Remy no more. That ain't good no more. They want the turning in here. This is a tight turn. They don't even want the Indian Remy no more. That ain't good enough. They want the Chinese and Pluto. I'm being funny, but it's real. Like, who hair y'all gonna want next? Y'all gonna want the Martian hair. You gotta come from planet Mars. I gotta get that Mars hair. It's just a joke, but for real. Yeah. So I am now at my gym. I'm going to a Christmas Eve workout. Just to get all the stress off of me. Stress relief. But yeah, I just want to know what y'all think about that, because I don't know, is it just me that automatically think it's me? Or when you see that style, that Kim Kardashian with the swoop and the Farrah Fawcett, do you size people up? Alright, this video is 4 minutes too long. Y'all have a happy New Year. Merry Christmas. I'll probably see y'all before New Year, but Merry Christmas. And I'm out. Be good.